kicking me, right? The police officer is deliberately stepping on my shoes and kicking me in the back, right? So it is deliberate. They are deliberately hurting me. They are simply stopping me from telling the truth. If there are no men and women of courage in this country, we in the Economic Fighters League, and I as the leader of the Economic Fighters League, we shall tell them in their face that drop that chamber.
Drop that chamber.
This is what you don't want to hear.
We don't need a new parliament in this country. Drop it.
This is civil. You do not fight. What the police is doing is not civil.